Lola. I am good. I got an ouchie a while ago. That's why I covered my feet with socks. I was so scared to look. How are you?
We're fine. We're locked down in the house. Nobody's with us. It's just the two of us with Lola and Julie.
Dear Lolo and Lola, are you scared? Because I'm a bit scared. The news says that the virus is more dangerous to old people. I worry about you. Are you safe from the virus?
We are safe because we always pray that the angels of Jesus will always protect us.
I keep praying for you too. But you should take care, okay? Are you doing all that you need to do so you won't get sick?
Did you wash your hands?
Yeah, we always wash our hands, especially when we come from the outside.
Are you eating healthy food and vegetables?
All our foods are vegetables.
I can't remember what I had for lunch.
It must be hard staying at home, but we have to do it. I'm also not allowed to go outside. There are a lot of things to do at home, like read and play and watch TV. But sometimes it gets boring. I wish I can play with you soon.
When will I see you again?
I miss your hugs and your jokes and your stories. And sometimes even if we don't do anything, it's just nice having you around. It must be lonely there. But Jesus is always with you. I'm always praying that He will give you comfort and peace and health and joy.
Okay, Lola and Lola, miss you.
Yeah, we miss you too. That's why we are happy when you are calling us.
I'll try calling you every day, okay?
Yes, so that we will be happy with Lolo.
I'm always praying for you, okay?
Wow, that's good to know.
Bye, I miss you. I'll keep calling, okay?
Okay, we miss you too.
I love you. Be happy and healthy always.
Okay, bye.